Unfortunately not, Captain Rogers. I've encountered some rather unusual activity deep in AIM territory that bears closer scrutiny.
Is this related to those AIM convoys we've been tracking?
Indeed, Miss Romanoff. It turns out they've been moving large amounts of construction equipment to one location.
They're building something.
Yes, ma'am. A full spectrum analysis of the area suggests an incredible power source. Whatever they've constructed is likely fully operational.
Damn. It's getting hard to keep up with AIM's expansion. We can't sleep on this, Cap.
Agreed. Jarvis, do you have the exact coordinates?
I can get you close to the entrance, but whatever they've built is mostly underground. I'm sending you its location now.
No telling what we're gonna find in there.
Nothing good. Let's gear up and head out.
The surface structure has a smaller footprint than I would expect. I suspect they want to keep whatever this facility is, uploading the precise coordinates of the location. Now that we're in closer proximity, I'm able to get a clearer picture of what we're dealing with. The facility is built in multiple floors, interconnected by lifts.
How many floors are we talking about?
Hard to determine, sir.
So not your run-of-the-mill evil agents.
No, ma'am. The power consumption alone suggests something a bit more sinister. Be careful. There is every indication AIM wishes to keep the facility secret.
And will do everything they can to stop anyone getting inside. Understood.
The entrance is marked on your HUD. Forces are guarding the facility entrance. Expect resistance.
Let's get this thing started. Hey, no shoving. I'll get to everyone. Whoa! That was too easy.
The power signature of this facility is impressive. Get me to the terminal and I'll get us inside.
catch a break, can we? Enemy sighted. I call this a target-rich environment. Oh, come on, is that all you got?
Gotta get something off my chest!
That's your life!
Light them!
Just when I was hitting the groove. All for me? Aww.
They're so out of their league.
Finding positions.
See what's down there.
I'm trying to bypass local firewalls.
Thank you.
I think we're about to enter some sort of construction facility.
Keep digging, buddy.
I shall. Interestingly, network chatter indicates your presence might spur conflicted AIM scientists to rebel.
Understood.
Head for the location on your HUD.
We got company, you guys.
I almost did that for them.
Must be defeated.
Looking a little tired.
True. You all right?
No, I wasn't talking about... Damn it.
Love you too.
Destroy the AIM power cores.
Got them in my sight!
Thank you.
way, can we?
They don't stand a chance.
Please proceed to the power core.
Next time I'll do it blind.
Use the terminal. I'll get you past security.
Tango's approaching!
Destroy all the power cores.
So they bumped you up to captain right away?
Yeah, pretty much.
That's not fair.
Why not?
You didn't earn it.
I punched him in the face.
Okay. AIM scientists are fighting AIM forces. They want to defect. Help them. scientists are safe. Sending them pickup coordinates so they can evacuate.
Nice moves. You've been practicing, huh?
Well, excuse me. I'm naturally talented.
So that wasn't you in the harm room until 1 a.m, wasn't it?
Head for the location on your HUD.
Good thing I brought enough arrows for everyone!
Here,
Okay. Take a breather, kids.
Hostiles in sight.
After them.
These enemies must be defeated.
Ah!
You're about to enter the facility's main core.
Let's shut this place down for good.
Works for me.
An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD.
Hope you're in the mood for a fight.
Every member of the elite team must be defeated.
Jarvis gave me the rundown. The data fragment you found looks familiar. When I was imprisoned, Monica wanted to build these hives, sort of a factory/field testing facility. If you can get me more data, maybe we can find a way to dismantle the operation.
All local production just went offline.
Local? You're saying this isn't the only factory?
The local network contains data fragments that seem to refer to other factory hives.
They're called hives, huh? We need to destroy as many as we can. We can't let AIM build illegal synthoid combat units unchecked.